One of the reporters asked me,
लहान वयापासूनच मुलांचा सर्वांगीण विकास व्हावा या उद्देशाने डॉक्टर विजय भटकर यांच्या मार्गदर्शनात अर्ली लर्निंग प्रोग्रामची आखणी करण्यात आली आहे. तांत्रिक दृष्ट्या अचूक ज्ञान विद्यार्थ्यांना शालेय शिक्षणाबरोबरच देणं आता आवश्यक ठरत आहे. बदलत्या शिक्षण प्रक्रियेत माहिती तंत्रज्ञानाधारित शिक्षण देण्याची गरज आहे. त्यामुळे ज्ञानाची नवी कवाडं खुली होतील असा विश्वास डॉक्टर भटकर यांनी व्यक्त केला. एकेकाळी हिंदुस्थानात नालंदा तक्षशिला यासारख्या विद्यापीठांनी जो जागतिक लौकिक मिळवला त्याची पुनरावृत्ती झाली तर भारत जागतिक शिक्षणाचं केंद्र होईल असंही त्यांनी
सांगितलं. India coming into the league of advanced nations, but how shall we know that we have really become one of the leading nations of the advanced nation of the world? I said there is one test. When was India advanced nation? When was the India leading? What are that golden period? The period of Takshashila, the period of Nalanda, when students from the neighboring kingdoms of India, that time there were several kingdoms around it, and the princes and people who are the aspiring learners came to India from different parts of the world. India has arrived. India has become the leading nation of the world. Leading the world when the students from different parts of India, from advanced nations, like you mentioned, from France, from US, from UK, they start coming to India for learning. That day, India has become really the, that is the test. Like Takshashila, Nalanda, Ujjain, Kashi, that happened. We have to create schools, we have to create learning institutions, we have to create universities of that stature.